My name is Bobby Batra, and I'm part of Johns Hopkins Community Physicians. I was influenced a lot by my mother. She was a pediatrician, and I saw her working with children, and especially growing up in India, where she was working a lot with the underprivileged children and children with polio. And over the years, as she worked with the eradication of polio, it made a huge impact on me. The reason I chose to be part of Johns Hopkins is because it is one of America's best hospitals. And it is a premier institution which kind of supports your personal and professional growth in a wonderful culture of safety and respect at your workplace. In building relationships, and especially these are going to be long-term relationships with families, this is starting from the birth of a child in most instances to the time they're almost 18, 19 years old. So it is a combined journey with the parents in bringing up a healthy child. After you have a child, your heart just walks outside your body. And I feel like when the parents are bringing their children to us or to any pediatrician, they're trusting you with almost everything that they have. My name is Bobby Batra, and I'm a pediatrician at Johns Hopkins Community Physicians. It is my honor to be part of your journey in caring for your child.